Hi friends, today I will be painting this really pretty stationery set of an envelope and a tag. We will be painting these beautiful gladiolus in watercolor on them. So if you're sending a special card or a note to someone, this is a great way to seal an envelope and make it look really unique. Whoever receives this will save it for years to come. Step-by-step instructions will appear on the screen so that you can follow along, and this video is in real time. So this really takes less than 15 minutes. So grab your paints and let's get started. For this stationery set, I'm taking a handmade paper envelope and a tag made from the same material. We are obviously not painting on watercolor paper, but it is likely to come out nice since these are 100% cotton papers. So recapping the colors we used today. For the flowers, we used mineral violet. And to the mineral violet, we mixed Chinese white. For the leaves, we used a undersea green. And to that, we mixed a little bit of permanent green number 2. And to make it warmer, we added permanent yellow deep. So sometimes it's necessary to mix in colors to get the right blend. And also, since the background of this envelope was cream, that does alter the color a little bit. So if you were painting this on a white paper, it would be slightly different. The mix would be slightly different. And then for the darkest of the darks, we used Van Dyke Brown. And that's it.